8 cities across Latvia are getting brand new fire stations thanks to the U.S. European Command's Humanitarian and Civic Engagement Program. U.S. Ambassador to Latvia, Mark Pekala, describes the project.
When the Latvians went through their re-independence over the last 20 years or so, they were able in some towns to get brand new fire engines. Turns out that those fire engines literally won't fit in the old fire stations.
UCOM is working with the Army Corps of Engineers to refurbish the fire stations.
We've added new doors, added the heating system, or upgraded the heating system so that way they have a working garage that's heated.
Mr. Brian Trzaska is a resident engineer with the Army Corps of Engineers. He oversees the firehouse renovations. And some projects included special challenges.
In this particular case, we had to lower the floor, lower the interior of the building about 60 centimeters, so a little over 2 feet, to make room especially for this ladder truck you see behind me.
UCOM has joined with numerous embassies across Europe improving schools, hospitals, and in this case, Latvian fire stations. The end result helps strengthen security in our NATO partnership.
We are working in partnership with the Latvian government to be able to use this capacity in crisis management, natural disasters, or if needed, for certain kinds of defense operations.
The ambassador says this work demonstrates the value of cooperation between the Latvian people and the United States. Air Force Sergeant Tristan McIntire, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.